riding season's here again. We're off to explore the passes of the Northern Sierra Nevada. We have 4 days to cover a planned route of about 750 miles with abundant opportunity for some off-road shenanigans. Our objective for today is to ride onto and potentially camp on top of Calaveras Dome. We'll take the scenic route to the Stanislaus National Forest and try to find a route up from there. Finally leaving the pavement behind and heading into Stanislaus National Forest. As we get closer to the dome, every trail seems to be blocked off by downed trees. From here, we'll have to go on by foot. Well, we didn't get to ride up onto the dome like we hoped, but it's still pretty spectacular up here. Today, the plan is to explore a bit more of the Stanislaus National Forest, wind our way over Ebbets Pass, and then to climb to camp at the top of Forestdale Divide.
I'm down, but I'm all right.
Finally stopped for a well-deserved lunch in Big Bear. Ebbets Pass was first crossed by Jedediah Smith on his return from the first crossing and exploration of the Sierra Nevada by non-natives in 1827. Like many of the roads in this part of the Sierra Nevada, it became an established thoroughfare to support the shipment of gold and silver out of the mountains. It's not the tallest pass in the Sierra Nevada, but it is the twistiest. Forestdale Road is still closed, probably too much snow still covering the pass. But it looked like there was no shortage of great camping spots on the way up here, so it shouldn't be too hard to find a place to stop for the night.
Success!